Sup? How you doing? Sorry.
Hello. Hi. Hi, everybody.
What's up, guys? I'm Mike.
I'm Sarah. I go to Parsons School of Design.
I go to Stony Brook University. We're going to be singing Party by Beyonce. Well, she's going to be singing. This is like our first time performing together, like, ever. Like,
This was the first time I met him.
Like,
so.
We met last year. We talked for a little bit. And then we were like, yo, let's perform this year. And this is like the first time we talked to each other since then. So.
Yeah.
I'll be doing a quick rap verse. It's about, like, for this one, just one. I want to talk about a little bit. It's like, it's kind of like a satire of how we, like, glamorize, like, the really dark parts of partying, like, getting too messed up and, like, not being able to take care of yourself. So just keep that in mind. Thank you.
Swag, saw she drippin' swag, go.
I may be young, but I'm ready to give you all of my love. I told my girls you can get it. Don't slow it down, just let it go. So
I guess I'll say I'm sorry. I'll give you Gatorade, but you got Sharpie on your face, so you should wipe it off and think about your mistakes. And I'll be honest, all the details, they get blurry when I'm loopy. I saw these two girls kissing, so I tweeted life's a movie and kept grooving to the music till I lose it. Yeah, I chug it, cause I'm trying to show my friends I ain't a pussy. I really miss the college scene, these memories I'll never keep. Like when I woke up in the back of a Jeep, texted my friends, yo, what the fuck just happened to me? And they sent me mad emojis, started laughing at me, asking me if I got lucky, all their pictures, how about numbers, how that girl they met last summer. Man, I don't even understand it, but I really hate it. But at least I got some stories, and we're going out of pen, so I'll pretend to enjoy it.
Like to party.
friends bad too. We got the swag sauce and dripping swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. We got the swag sauce and dripping swag goo.
Thank you.